It's my birthday. Nobody's birthday. Somebody wants some to eat. And I'm not giving him. Wait.
Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, depending on the time you are going to watch this. Guys, it's my birthday. It's my birthday. I'm so happy for the gift of life, guys. Not all got it like the way I've gotten it. So I have every right to thank God and celebrate this day. Even though if I'm not going to do a party or whatsoever, I have the right to thank God and celebrate it wherever I am. I have the right to do so. Thank you, Baba God. Thank you for adding a year to my age. I'm growing, you know, guys. I'm growing. Oh my God, I'm growing, but I look like a 16-year-old baby. I love the way God has created me. I know everybody loves his or herself. Yes, first love is very, very important. So you need to love yourself. Don't let anybody brings you down. Never in your life. Anyway, if you're new here, you are highly welcome. Thank you for clicking on. And if you like what you are seeing already, hit on the subscribe button, notification bell, so you'll be notified each time I upload a video, okay? And to my returning subscribers, thank you so much for coming through for me each and every time. All day I post a video. You are so supportive. I don't know what to say to you guys. Thank you, and God richly bless you. As God has added a year to my age today, may he add everything that you are doing. May God add blessings, more blessings upon it, in Jesus' name I pray, amen. So today, guys, today is 11th of August. It's the Queen's birthday. Yes, I guess, baby. Okay, so I don't have anything much to do. I plan on going to the gardens with my sister and some of my family, my niece and my family members, let me say that. But they are all busy. Some are writing exams. And my sister too has gotten a new job, so she's gone, my dear. My birthday is a bit dull, but not dull. I'm going to make myself happy, you know. Nobody go happy you. You for happy yourself, okay? So I'm just going to make this morning, I'm just going to make otto. Yay, mash yam. We call it eto. Gang call it oto. Gang call it oto, and I can't call it eto. Okay, so I'm going to do mash yam and eat with egg and eat. Okay, then later on, I'll be preparing anything that I feel like eating. Okay, that will satisfy my soul. Alright, so come along with me. Do not go anywhere, okay? Please do not go anywhere. Watch this video to end, and do not forget to like, comment, and share with friends and family. Okay? Alright, so let's get to the kitchen. I've already freshened up. Let me go and prepare my eto and eat, relax, and see, watch some movies. And guys, today I've not slept well because I received tons of messages, guys, from Facebook, WhatsApp, Instagram. Thank you, guys. I really appreciate your time and efforts writing all those messages to me. Who am I? A mere mortal. I'm talking too much. Let me go and prepare my eto and eat. Okay, I said I'm going to change this dress before I spoil it because I'm going to use palm oil. Palm oil is troublesome, so I have to put on something and Okay, so catch you.
Okay guys, so I'm peeling my yam for my mash yam. Yeah, and I'm going to divide this yam into two recipes. Okay, I'm using two slices for the eto and the other one for fried yam. Okay, so stay tuned, do not go anywhere. All right, watch this video, please watch this video to end and comment and share with friends and family. Okay, so I'm done slicing them and I'm placing it into this bowl because I'm going to use my mini oven. Okay, it's mainly meant for any baking, toasting and cooking of soup and stuff. So this is the first time actually I'm going to use it for cooking yam. I don't know whether it will work or not, but I'm going to try it. They say there's no harm in trying. Okay, so I'm slicing it again in pieces so it will cook fast for me. All right, I'm really starving. All right, so I just added water to it and I'm going to add a bit of salt to taste. Okay, so guys, that is it. I'm going to place it in the oven, my mini oven. I don't really know how to call this. Okay, so that is it and I think it's working. Let's pray. Okay, it's my first time so I don't know the turnout. Okay, so it actually worked for me and now I've mashed my yam, adding my palm oil a bit because I don't want it to be plain, see, in it. Okay, so I'm just mixing it together. All right, this is how I love my eto. Okay, all right, so I'm done mixing. Some add pepper but I'm not a fan of pepper eating, so I love it this way.
So guys, this is my eto mash yam and egg well garnish. Guys, you are invited in. Just when I was about to eat, my mom called me. She nearly made me cry. She nearly made me cry. Anyways, let's eat. I bet you can see. I bet you can. Guys, this food tastes so good. I wonder why I did not mention this food when I was making my last video, Food You Must Try in Ghana. Hello. It's my birthday. I might not be able to go out and have fun and chill like other people do. this is me. This is how I live my life. If the time is there for me to go and chill, I'll go.
Okay.
Okay, guys. So, let me enjoy this food and get back to you, okay? Who's guys? Yes, to life. It's my birthday. You like some of the chicken? I want to chew all because it's my birthday. So I'm not going to share it with you. I'm not going to share it with you. It's my birthday. Nobody's birthday. Somebody wants some to eat. And I'm not giving him. Wait. Adrian. See you later. Okay?